drummer in the band, and also the second best singer in the band. The song is called, well, you'll know it as soon as Nate starts playing, I promise.